got into my Uber, climbed on my lap, and then smacked me.
And she said this was my Uber.